Now mobilize a hip. Have the foot position up as if I'm doing a deep squat. Push back, belly button drops down. Move forward into a posterior tilt. Squeeze the glutes. Rock back and forth. Comes the fun. You have to be able to drop, internally rotate, same movement. So I've got my hip distraction while I'm going. Delicious.